My name is Hasib, and I am the co-founder of Dalai Lama. Dalai Lama was created, I would say, just over a year ago. It's a safe place for creative minds to explore their potential without feeling limited by red tape. I would 100% recommend other filmmakers to start their own production company or brand or name, just because when you're in charge of creating the content and the whole operation, you will really test yourself to see what you're able to do, what you're not able to do. There's no one standing there telling you can't do it, so therefore you can't use that as an excuse. After making the first short film, the feeling we all shared was like a great feeling of finally being involved in a group that actually follows through and actually does what they say they're going to. In 5-10 years, I want every department to work together as one successful, efficient film company. I've never done anything that I felt more in tune with than when I'm making film. Like, I feel like I'm exactly where I need to be. You know, it took me 31 years to find that feeling, so I'm not letting go.